Now I was ready to pull out my homemade scroll saw built from a jigsaw, and I have a video on that subject if you're interested on how to build one. But basically it's just a jigsaw turned upside down through a board, and then I could cut out the inserts. I made my designs that I wanted on each insert. I can make more designs, more inserts in the future if my wife wants them, and this can be very versatile. Of course, you could cut these out freehand with a jigsaw.